En hallo, mijn schubbige vriendjes. Welkom terug bij een nieuwe aflevering van. Ja, Call of Duty World War 2. Yay, ik
It
ben er weer
suddenly
blij mee.
makes sense D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing.
Ja,
It's
nieuwe
7
rit.
weeks since D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing.
Maar broer, ik heb echt vorige keer best wel veel moeite.
Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marinier.
Schmeling
would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now, they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
strong... That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey, look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marinier.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marinier, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
I always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
Oké. Okay. Ik weet niet wat voor wapen ik dit keer heb, maar... Oeh, mag ik op een tank? Nice!
You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
I heb er wel last van, maar...
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go, let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have him move.
You know what I'd kill for?
Decent grub. Just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
Guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
Holy shit!
Get off the road!
Hope.
Let's go! We have to protect
our ship! Toss it out of the grenade!
That's black fire in the distance.
We're gonna capture one of their AA guns to bring down those stupid.
MG's in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! You gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Healer! Even een granaatje naar binnen. Even een pistooltje bij hoor. Ik schiet je even. Het was er een. Oh jij. Oh shit. Ja, goed zo. Of geen. Dit is een fijne inwezen. Oh, hier ook al. Gewoon. Zo. Kom op, gewoon dood. Weer aan de goede kant. Echt veel detail. En move, move, move. Ja, dat is dom echt om mij zo'n wapen te geven, want ik ga op een goede plek liggen. Ah! Volgende. Volgende. Oh, hey. Mijn wapen. Die neem ik even mee. Dat wordt bijzonder snel. Object, oh daar.
There's the AA gun. Clean up these crowds and help our tanks out.
Zo. Kan heel simpel. Het is niet meer net als vroeger dat je hem echt moet...
Get on that flat gun and take out those stukers.
Ja, zo doen. Ik zal ook even mijn healing spul even pakken.
We need you on that gun!
The bombers are killing our armor! You gotta take them down!
Here they come!
Watch center!
Dit vind ik leuk. Kom op, ga dood!
Are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Okay, Darren.
Hurry up and get to the road.
Hey, Perez says pack 38. The hell's that? German artillery.
Come up.
I was wondering that myself.
Wel leuk wapentje. Een leuk wapen, jammer. It's one of ours.
P-47. Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flat gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians. This is a war crime. No shit, cop.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Over here. We've got a vantage point. Get out your binoculars. There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We're gonna hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open fire.
I got eyes on two packs. Daniel, take out those crews.
Pick up that sniper rifle, Daniel.
Sniper. Beter kan ik het niet hebben. Echt dom om mij een sniper te geven, want... Hoeveel zitten van jullie hier wel?
To good use. All tanks forward.
MG-42s! Stay behind the tanks! Use the tanks for cover!
You got crowds running out of the trenches!
Ik zie me niet dat jullie retreaten, maar jullie gaan gewoon de graf in.
Let me know the position.
Incoming!
Whoa!
Taking fire from Pac-38! Keep eyes on them! We can't advance until those Pac-38s are down! Get the high ground and take out the Pac-38 crew! Button up!
Daniels, move to one of those barns!
position!
Oh. Wegwezen! Dat gaat niet goed. Ik ben bezig. Maar altijd is het oké dus.
Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the jeeps, and we're gonna need armored support.
All right, that's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up shit creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, mag ik rijden?
Hey, which way to Marinier?
Follow this road to the next village over.
Ah, ik rijden!
Which way to Marinier?
Follow this road to the next village over. Big turn coming, go easy. The road splits up ahead.
hem op, ik ben een slechte.
Suspect, grab the wheel. I'm getting on the gun.
I'm on it, enemy chief.
Nee. Almost there, hang on. Charlie Company's in the house.
Here.
They're all over the house. Who are coming in? Circling left. Don't let up. That's all you got?
Stop meeting like this.
You be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the Crowd Army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Hey! That was echt een flink.
He's holding up, yeah. All right.
Aflevering. Voor me ben ik de meeste tijd stil geweest. Ben ik bang voor.
You'd be wrong.
Ach ja, zo ben ik. Maar dan zou ik zeggen, doe een blauw duimpje omhoog als jullie leuk vinden. Als jullie meer willen zien, abonneer even op Tactical Gaming. En zie ik jullie de volgende keer wel weer.